Assalamu alaikum. This is Radio Sadai Huriyat Jammu Kashmir and I am Ibn Salam with Kashmir Update. The All Parties Huriyat Conference and Huriyat Forum led by Mirwais Umar Farooq have strongly condemned the dismissal spree unleashed by the Modi-led fascist Indian government to get rid of Kashmiri Muslim employees to advance its nefarious agenda in the territory. The occupational authorities have terminated the services of three Muslim employees, including a school teacher, an assistant professor and an executive magistrate, in just a span of a few days' time after unilaterally passing a draconian law which allows them to dismiss any employee with an immediate effect and without any inquiry on the pretext of the interest of the security of the state. According to Kashmir Media Service, All Parties Huriyat Conference Working Vice Chairman Ghulam Ahmed Gulzar, in a statement issued in Srinagar, said that Modi regime has initiated the wing-clipping of Muslim employees to change the demography of the disputed territory and thrust a Hindu-majority bureaucracy. The Huriyat Forum, led by Mirwais Umar Farooq, also reacted sharply against the move and appealed to the rights organizations and legal experts to take notice of these draconian measures and provide assistance and remedy to the employees. The Delhi-led administration is deliberately not appointing local Kashmiris on several posts lying vacant in government medical colleges as it is waiting for an appropriate time to fill them with non-Kashmiris from India. A media report from Jammu said that despite advertising these posts several times in the past few years, the authorities headed by the BJP's Lieutenant Governor Manoj Sinha has excluded them from the operation of the Jammu and Kashmir Civil Service Decentralization and Recruitment Act 2010, therefore paving way for the appointment of non-domicile candidates on these gazetted posts. To ward off growing criticism, both at home and abroad, over utter failure in dealing with the ongoing corona crisis in India and the atrocities against innocent people in occupied Jammu and Kashmir, experts apprehend that fanatic Indian Prime Minister may launch a false flag operation against Pakistan. According to a Kashmir Media Service report, citing the deliberate crossing of working boundary by Indian troops in Pakistan's Chalwa sector from Jammu area yesterday, the experts and political analysts said that the move is an indicator of Modi's future designs. In another act of repression against Kashmiri people, Indian government has not only stopped supply of COVID-19 vaccine to the territory but also diverting the allocated stocks to other Indian cities. A top health official in Indian illegally occupied Jammu and Kashmir's anti-coronavirus operations said vaccine supplies from outside of Kashmir have been stopped since last Thursday, resulting into halt of vaccination in the occupied valley, which is currently under lockdown. Meanwhile, ferocious COVID wave has deepened health crisis and human tragedy in India because of Narendra Modi's incompetency to deal with the unprecedented surge in cases. Reports emanating from India said that mismanagement of Modi has led patients to die massively while their families search in vain for hospital beds and oxygen across the country. The COVID crisis deepened because Modi and his party are prioritizing domestic politics over public health. And this is for now. Have a good night and keep listening Radio Sadai Huriyat Jammu Kashmir.